Hi viewers, I'm Paul Verdicto. How does short-sightedness occur? To report this fact, we have our reporter, Kanishka.
Hello everyone, this is Kanishka from Hardrive. How does short-sightedness occur? When eyes grow long, short-sightedness occurs. Human eye has different parts like cornea, pupil, lens and retina. How human eye works. Light reflects off the object we are looking at. Light rays enter the eye through the cornea at the front of the eye. The light enters the pupil to reach the lens. The lens can change in thickness to bend the light, which will focus it onto the retina at the back of the eye. On the way to the retina, the light passes through a thick clear fluid called a vitreous humor. The vitreous humor fills the eyeball and helps maintain its round shape. The light then reaches the back of the eye and hits the retina. The retina translates the light into electrical impulses, which are then carried to the brain by the optic nerve. Finally, the visual cortex of the brain interprets these impulses as what we see. Lens of human eye is of convex nature. Generally, lenses are of two types, concave and convex. Convex lens converges the light, whereas concave lens diverges the light. Human eye has convex lens, which converges the light on the retina. When the human eye elongates, the light focused cannot be converged on the retina. This makes the faraway object look blurred. And this is how short-sightedness occurs. Life lesson. How well you manage the size of your eye decides your vision. How well you manage your size of your heart decides how beautiful you are. Thank you.